Well, basically, what it means is that you should not own or have in your house things you don't love or use or need. Clutter, right? Things you just don't need. So go through and decide, is this item something I need or love or use? Or is it just absolute nonsense that I'm keeping for no reason? Because, and so you might be wondering, okay, why do I care about that?